A 20-year-old Sarasota woman riding a motorcycle was killed in a crash Tuesday night. The Florida Highway Patrol reports the woman was riding the motorcycle east on State Road 70 near 56th Court East around 10 p.m. A 21-year-old Bradenton man traveling westbound on 70 made a U-turn, not seeing the motorcyclist. The biker struck the rear of the vehicle and died on the scene. The Florida Highway Patrol says the motorcyclist was speeding, and that crash is under investigation.